Growing and selling cut flowers at a profit takes a lot of energy and a lot of steps, but it can be done. It works. You just have to do the right things at the right time and not waste your time doing things you shouldn't even be doing during your business day. Here's to 2024 and flower farmers.